luck with the publishing.
No. They want way too many changes. I mean, I've been working on this thing for over a year. I can't rewrite a collection of stories now, can I?
Matthew, why don't you come live with me in Paris? I can hook you up with some agencies. There's a lot of work we can do
Dad.
To get you going. And I'm serious,
Dad.
I want
to... Dad! But I made my mind up about something. I have a really important interview at the end of this week, Doc. Am I gonna be okay?
Oh yeah, everything's gonna be fine, I think. Trust me.
Hey, what's up?
Hi, do I know you?
Hi. Now you remember me.
One of the tests that you took today will show us whether or not you were affected by the measles virus while you were in India.
You have a big interview tomorrow, don't you?
I don't think I have any reason to go.
I think something's wrong with me, Dad.